Alright, this is a 5 watts power amplifier starting from 5.5 gigahertz up to 6.6 gigahertz. Currently you see almost flat frequency response. Now the peak here is showing 4.8 dBm. There is attenuator of 10 dB, so it's actually 14.8 dBm, so it's 15. The input is minus 40. See, the input is minus 40 to the unit, and you got plus 15 because of the attenuator. So you got here 55 dB gain for this unit.